Yes, people, let me tell all you something. I is one person, I don't mix up in politics. I don't like politics at all. That is why all you see me, I don't crack no joke on politicians. But I get real upset yesterday when I see a lady in town. I pack up my car, and as soon as I lock the door and I'm walking off, the woman see me. Use the African man from Grenada who does give all the jokes on Facebook. I say yes. So why you don't make a joke on Keith Mitchell? I say, what do you mean by make a joke on Keith Mitchell? Since Keith Mitchell come in power, I see in trouble. I say, you used to see trouble in Maurice Bishop time? She say, no, I never used to see trouble. I say, what about Gary? No, I never used to see trouble. I say, what about NDC under George Brisson? No, I never used to see trouble. I say, eh? What about under Tillman and Nazim? No, I never used to see trouble. And I'm very upset about that because you don't do no joke on them. I say, well, let me give you a little advice. She say, yes, let me hear what you have to say. I say, Keith Mitchell has been in the house on a Saturday morning early. Go up in Happy Hill. And as soon as you see Keith Mitchell, run up to him and hug him and say, Doc, thank you very much. She say, for what? I say, well, you was blind, but now you can see under the NNP.